When you first start up a Minecraft world, it's not hard to find trees as far as the eye can see. And while that feeling might make you think that you can get away with taking down a couple of them without replanting, it only takes a few repeats of that process before your base starts to look barren. Which is why, obviously, the best way to go about it is to be your team tree's self and replant every single tree that you chop down. And best yet, this is sure to keep you on Mother Nature's good side.